been playing around with lyrics training, and I'd like to show you how to use it, because songs are great to use in the classroom, and this is a really good app, or not app, but site to help students with their listening skills. So I'm going to go to lyrics training, click here. Now you don't need an account, although I have one, unless you want to make your own with your own lyrics. I tried doing that, but there are so many on here that it kept saying there's already one for that. So there's so many on here. So let's see, I want Spanish. Make sure you click Spanish or French or whichever you want to find. And up here you can search. There's so many. I do like Jesse Ejoy, Ya No Quiero for the imperfect, but I'm going to go with, there it is. I was going to say Mark Anthony, Vivir Mi Vida, because for Spanish, for level one, he's pretty good. Now, I tried doing these with beginner and found that pretty challenging, so I'm not sure you'd want to go to intermediate, advanced, or expert, but maybe they can start with beginner level and then progress. Now, up here it says write mode or choice mode. I recommend starting with choice mode and then after a couple times going to write mode. Let's go choice mode up here and then press here to start the game. Skip ad.
Me preguntan cuál es tu legado. La búsqueda puede ser complicada, pero en realidad debería ser simple. Yo soy padre, soy hijo, soy hermano y soy amigo. Yo soy mi música y tu sonrisa. Soy las calles de Nueva York y Puerto Rico. Yo simplemente vivo.
Difficult. I'm not sure I'd give that to my Spanish ones. Now let's start over. So there he is again. So I'm going to start over. This time I'm going to do write mode. And then you just type. Press here. And skip the ad.
Me preguntan cuál es tu legado. La búsqueda puede ser complicada, pero en realidad debería ser simple. La búsqueda puede ser complicada, pero en realidad debería ser simple. Yo soy padre, soy hijo, soy hermano y soy amigo.
Okay, so that's how you type it in. You just type it in with your keyboard, which that amazed me. So let me search, see if I can find Jesse Ejoy. You can type in, there's nothing. Okay, I don't understand that. Let's type in, ya no quiero. Okay, there she is. So I guess it looks like it works better if you type the title of the song. So let's press here to start game. So. Okay, so this just automatically started on typing. But you'd want to start them on multiple choice, and the second time have them do the typing. Now, what if you want to use a song that's not already on here? I will start it for you, but it won't let me finish because it's not... I don't know any songs that aren't already on here. So I would click on my name, my lyrics, and then add lyrics. And then up here, let's say I was going to use we'll use this one. Okay, so share.
Mommy, a superhero.
So add lyrics. So up here, up at the very top, I'm going to put the link, and then and then you put in the artist, select a genre, and the language is Spanish. I don't know from where. Let's say easy. And then you click over here to lyrics, and you click the button here, and then you paste, add a line, paste in your lyric. The world es mi familia. Let's look for it. Okay, so here it is. Copy. And where are we? So I'm going to paste it right here and save. Please select. So this one, I think, is also in there. Now I'm going to choose this one, Si No Fuera Rico, because I think it's a great song for teaching the imperfect subjunctive. But also, you wouldn't want to pick this one because it has the words on the bottom, but I'm just using this for the tutorial. So I'm going to click share, copy, and then go over here, my lyrics, add lyrics, and up here again I'm going to put the URL. This is what I forgot to do last time, and then hit return. So that now you have the video, and now I'm going to go to the words that I found also online. I'm just going to go this far, and I'm going to put in, here we go again, pop, select language, Spanish, there it is, and easy, and the lyrics, I'm going to click on the pencil again, add a line, double click, and enter the lyrics. Now I'm going to play it. And then I'm going to, when I hear the words, I'm going to click on them, and then I'm going to click save, but then I think it takes a while for them to accept it, and then you can check in later.
Si no fuera rico, dubi 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 do, viviría siempre muy feliz, sin tener a quien mandar, muy de madrugada. Dubi 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 do. Sonaría mi despertador y podría irme a trabajar. Me haría yo mismo el desayuno sin que me sirvieran ostras con caviar.
Okay, now I'm gonna put save. So, and then I'm going to go back. And there it is. And I'm going to choose beginner and choice mode. Now, I don't think it's going to work yet. It says draft, so I think it still needs to be accepted. Click on the pencil. Now it says draft. I'm going to click pending review, so that's that way it actually gets published and they're going to review it. So it should be I don't know how long it will take, but once they have approved it, then I can use it and share it with my students. Okay, let's look for it. See, no. Oops, I can type. Let's try pending review and see if it shows up. And there it is. So I'm going to click on it, beginner. And then I'm going to click up here and I'm going to share that with my students and then they can play.